Hi, my name is Joshua Lindsey with CFM Building Science Solutions. On behalf of Expert Village, we are doing a frame walk and an insulation inspection on this home. So we've got R value of roughly one R value per square inch of wood. So in other words, that's a 3.5 inch piece of wood. We've got about three and a half R value right here in this part of the wall. 25% of your wall is going to be wood, and 75% of it's going to be insulation. We're not even taking into account windows right now. So 25% of your wall is going to be R3.5, and 75% of your wall is going to be R13. A lot of people would say, I have an R13 wall. Well, no, you don't. You've actually got a lot less, because you have to take into account that your wood is 25% of your wall, and it has a much lesser R value. On the same token, we talked about this window having an R value of 1 on that whole window. So now you got a piece of glass here in my wall that only has an R1. So you need to take these things into account. That's why it's so important to have very efficient windows, is because of the fact that they do take up a lot of square footage in the walls of my home, square footage that has a horrible R value. So I'm attempting to get a good R value out of this, and I'm not even worrying about it on some of the rest of my house. This is very important.